Yes, 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 yes. What time is that? Okay, Sunday night. Well, tonight's crew of NYC Mutts sounds like Nine Dumb Scum, and I think was Apollo whatever. Hard to hear that guy without any of his box on.
That ain't all you were on TV radio. No. They still look at you like, get away from me, you dirty fucking bum. No, I don't have a dollar. Get away from me. That's what people say to you. They don't care that you think in your mind that you some type of fucking, I don't know, Star Trek technician or some bullshit you think you are.
Yeah,
don't mind
violating, man. She'll get paid.
That don't change shit in your life, man. You still walking around like a bum. You still in that funky ass fucking garage and shit. So they get you the fuck out. What? How does that change your life? Can you right now go and state that as an occupation on a piece of paper? No. No, you can't.
Guys, I ain't heard me discuss the cart in a little while, but these guys can't get it off their brain.
Let me call Robin Leach and say you go see how rich he living and shit.
Must be in charge of all the crackheads in his neighborhood.
Yo, that is the stupidest shit I ever heard, man. People out there going 10A in the mobile. People out there going to eat out of land. Besides, fuck the radio. People out there living life, man. You just said, you just got back. I just got back. You know what I'm saying? People out there enjoying life. And this motherfucker's dream right now is to hook up a damn shopping cart. Goddamn. He's gonna have a dildo bike seat. Gonna have a white seat that's up at a 45 degree angle.
Hey, Gray, 13 in Cheyenne. Nice job, back out.
Soon as Nine hears me, he starts crying his eyes out about me.
Not gonna work, crackhead. We in two different classes, man. You lucky I'm even talking to you. You in the,
I don't hear myself talking to you, bitch.
Shit, you know what I'm saying? Yo, we was in the key now, we were in two different classes, man. Yo, that's some bootleg ass shit, man. He gonna be doing Uber Eats with an Amtrak on his back.
Hey, y'all 13, you got it going on? Nice job.
A mobile glory hole. Some crazy ass shit, but you even sell fucking hot dogs out the back of your crib.
Mr. Smith in the corner, nice guy, waving at you there, right?
Come on, Nye. Got half the blunt gone. You still ain't entertaining me. What's going on?
That would have been like a good idea, like, when you 16 years old, 17, you might have a whole deal yet.
You're dreaming about Richie's car so bad. Richie don't need a battery. See, Richie got brand new in the box. Richie don't need a battery. See, Richie got brand new in the box. A GenMax GM 2000, just for your information. Having a conversation with me?
Thank you. be able to beg double time now, man. He be a mobile beggar. Gonna be riding by in slow motion and shit. Because he can't go no fucking faster with that piece of shit. And all the other bums gonna be nodding their head at him while he ride by and shit like, oh shit,
and when the lights go out, Elvis left the building.
Sausages. And you you know he ain't got no damn teeth, so what happened? He swallowed them shit. I say he's a sausage swallower, man. He's down with Nixon's. Vanessa Del Rio ain't got shit on Richie. Richie's out there swallowing 20 sausages at a time, screaming on the radio, hollering and shit. He had to report this shit too. I didn't understand that. Like his commanding officer is listening out here, Joseph Stone, and he wanted to let him know he swallowed 20 sausages. Swallow like that, yeah, shit, and you gonna shit out just like that, yeah. I'm gonna look like homeboy and fucking American me. Slipping in the darkness. He gonna be slipping on that sauce. Yeah. Yo, that's the national calling of alcoholics. You hit that fucking can open that shit. Oh man, they bug out. people, they get addicted to shit. They get addicted to drugs and the radio. Like, they bug out. They take this shit into their arm like a syringe. And then in his mind, it sounds better than what it really sounds like. You know what I'm saying? It really sounds like shit in his mind. He think he got some serious shit going on.
I'm back out to the air.